The funny thing was we just kept adding on these outrageous ideas from enormous syringes. She added topless girls, and then the rest became history.
Wow. Yeah. And how did your wife feel about that? How did Paula feel about that?
You know,
that?
Paula is a wonderful artistic partner.
Like Robin, Paula's career has catapulted her to a new position of fame in recent years. We first saw her in Robin's steamy music videos like Lost Without You. Nearly a decade later, Paula shares the screen with A-list men like Tom Cruise, Will Smith, and Denzel Washington.
You kidnapped a drug kingpin.
That's correct.
She'll put on a different hat at different times. She'll go right for supporting the art, and then she'll be a jealous wife. You know,
because I saw her on the red carpet. Later, yeah. I saw her on the red carpet saying it was art, it was fun, it was campy.
It's just a video where everybody's having a good time, and the women just happen to be topless. But it's not vulgar. I think it's beautiful.
She comes up with most of the album covers, most of my video concepts. I mean, she's my creative guru, my partner, you know? So when this happened...
She's your muse.
Yeah, my muse. It was no different. When this happened, I told her the idea. She immediately started grabbing all these magazines and coming up with images and ideas that we use in the video. So that's just who she is. Of course, once you see the video back and you see your husband romping around with three topless girls, you know, there's going to be some jealousy, the same way I get jealous if she's doing a love scene or something, yeah. And that's natural.
Did she call you when she was doing Two Guns and tell
you
that she
was going to... Yes, yes. Well, it was her idea, actually. It wasn't in the script. She called me the night before and she said, I'm doing my love scene tomorrow, but I think I should do it topless because otherwise it's just not realistic. You know, when you see those movies where people have just made love and they're fully dressed right away,
yeah.
And it doesn't make sense. She was like, it just doesn't make sense to you to think, is it okay if I do the scene topless? And I was like, go for it, baby.
You don't do us, remember?
Oh, I remember.
Besides, I'm dating.
Oh, right. You're dating. Mm-hmm. Your imaginary boyfriend.
And that's kind of how we are. Sure, I get jealous too, but most importantly...
Were you jealous when you saw it?
No, actually, I'm more jealous of the action than I am of the visual. Does that make sense?
No.
It's more the sharing of two people having that moment and caressing and kissing. That's what I get jealous about. Once I see it back, you kind of feel the pretend of it. You feel the movie, because it's all in context.
But when you're at home.
But when you're at home and she's 3,000 miles away.
Calls and says, I'm going to be doing
like,
it.
She's like, I'm rubbing my tatas on Denzel's L tomorrow.
Whoa.
You're like, wait a second now. But no, I mean, well, I think, you know, if you don't have that passion and you don't have that heat and you're not jealous, then something is wrong.